Are you trying to find the best spot for your son to play travel baseball? First, you need to determine what level he wants to play at. Does he just want to play with friends? Does he want to play and be the best high school player he can be? Or does he want to play in college and move up the ranks and see how high of a level he can play at? You need to go look at these organizations and figure out what coaches they have and what experience they have in playing. Also, try to figure out what connections they have to the next level if your son wants to play at the next level. If you guys like this video and want to learn more about how to decide what travel ball team you're going to play for, go check the videos below, and I have a long form video talking more information about this and giving you everything you need to know to make the best decision possible. Thanks.